Welcome to our Adobe Illustrator Printing PDF tutorial. Open Adobe Illustrator, click on Create New, input your desired finish size, and select the correct units. Set the bleed to 0.125 inches or 3 millimeters. Choose CMYK color mode and set raster effects to high 300 dpi. In the newly created document, the white area represents the finished part, while the red lines indicate the bleed area. It is recommended to mark guidelines at least 0.125 inch or 3 millimeters away from the trim line to indicate a safe area. We recommend using the Japan Color 2001 coded color profile. When starting your design, make sure to use CMYK color. Ensure that all your images are in CMYK mode and have a resolution of 300 dpi. You can check this information in the image properties. Extend the background to the bleed area and ensure that important content and text are in the safe area. Once your design is complete, click on Save and choose the file type as Adobe PDF. In the pop-up window, select High Quality Print and check the option Use Document Bleed Settings under Marks and Bleeds. In the Output options, choose Don't Include Profile. Open the saved PDF file and ensure that the size includes the bleed area. Click on File Properties, check the fonts, and make sure all fonts have the embedded subset flag. Your project is all set for production.